Hey guys, what is going on? This is Pedro from Music by Pedro. Today we are starting a very, very special series. It's something that I've been wanting to do for a long time, and I found a way to make these videos for you fast and easy and great for you to enjoy and all kinds of cool stuff. Anyways, I'm sitting here at my little cabana, just kind of chilling. Got my little umbrella here, my beach towel. I'm going to stand on my beach towel because it's going to be better. Got my little pond here, but I want to show you guys what I've been working on. This is the Music by Pedro Noteblock Studio. First of all, before I step in here, I do want to thank Kupo from Voxelbox for her help in designing this. I am terrible at designing stuff, but she is amazing. And this place looks awesome. As you can tell, we had a little lobby here. The floor has little keys all around it. This is my Noteblock studio, a setup of it anyways. Each button does something else entirely, and it shows you all the different sounds. And then we have clicks here. Very, very cool. I love the floor. I love the lights. And these are all the extra Noteblocks that I end up not using in my songs. So anyways, why don't we get right down to it? I'm going to go show you guys the first song for today's episode. So I thought about this series and I really wanted to do something with music. And, you know, you guys know that I'm pretty related with Minecraft stuff. And I definitely wanted to do something that I thought would pay justice to Noteblocks and songs in general. And I was trying to pick a list of songs as far as what to do. And I was like, well, I wanted to have a good list of songs that I thought would be public domain, so they're, you know, free for you to download and all that kind of stuff. And anyways, I came up with this first song. This is actually In the Hall of the Mountain King, and you guys may not know the name of it, know it by the name, but I think I think it's gonna be very, very well received. This song was actually used in Battle of the Bids on Slamaka Creations animation. So, without further ado, we've got the whole design here. It is a nice little arrangement of it. As you probably know, there's a lot of limitations with Noteblocks, and I think this is going to be definitely something that I'm going to keep doing. If you have any suggestions for any songs that you want me to do, please leave it in the comments below. Let's try to keep them to public domain songs, stuff that's free to use, so that everybody else can use it and enjoy it. So, without further ado, here we go, guys. Thank you. And there you go, guys. Ooh, it got pretty dark pretty quick. Let's change it today. Thank you guys for watching again, and I will see you next time. Download link for this song will be in the description, so feel free to download and check that bad boy out. Again, thanks to everybody for all your support. Be sure to leave a like and comment. If this is your first time checking out the channel, don't forget to drop by and hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys again as always, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.